Good morning, guys. This is Naeem Aslam, Chief Market Analyst from Evertrade. We're looking at crude, and the time frame that we have is a 4-hour time frame. All the trend lines are coming from our previous analysis. Just to recap, we were looking at as a potential support between between these lines and a potential resistance between these lines. The main important thing for us was this downward trend line, where we are focusing. If the price does come towards this trend line, we wanted to see a break of this trend line for a confirmation that this downward trend has ended. But this hasn't happened so far. Price is following this trend line, and it is acting as very nicely as a resistance line for the price so far. Now the price is back in this support zone. Now if you guys remember, we had a bounce when we had a double bottom formed. Let me just zoom in slightly on that. And that was a bit of a confirmation for us, a reversal pattern formed within our support zone. And I was saying that we have a potential for a reversal of the price at this level, which is what kind of happened. But then I was saying that be careful and bear in mind that we do have a downward trend line which could act as a resistance, and this is where the price could find a bit of a resistance. However, what happened was that the price was unable to reach that point, and it kind of started, we saw a weakness in the price before that. Now if we draw a Fibonacci right between these lines, and let's see that how our projection is in relation to that. There'd be very, very interesting point that I wanted to kind of show you guys. You see how the price is stopping right between 38%. Sorry, it's just gone a little bit too messier over here. So you can see how the price, actually that's gone the other way around. Let me get that again once again. So from the top of this to this one. Okay, see how the price has stopped from this, where the price was. If we draw a projection from this one, price only retraced back to 50%, and then we had a further breakdown of the price. We were looking at 61.8%, and the price at that 61.8%, the price would have been 99.55, but the price has actually retraced from 98.82, which is that a 50% retracement, which was a confirmation that the price is weaker. It hasn't been able to break, because anything which kind of breaks above 50% has a lot more tendency to move towards the upside, but in this case that didn't happen. Now the price is consolidating, or it is trying to break above this one. Yes, it is still valid because the RSI is still confirming with that it is moving towards the upside, as we have the higher high on the RSI, we have the higher high on the price, which means that okay, we haven't actually made a lower low. But the longer this price is gonna consolidate between this zone, the less odds we would have that the price would be able to break towards the upside. So the potential then is going to be for our next support zone, which would be between 92 to 93.50. So that's where we are looking at. So guys, I'm going to leave our analysis right there. If you do have any questions, please feel free to comment, and we'll come back to you on that. Okay, thank you.